The fast-moving strings warp space-time as they pass, so that they bend it down into a wedge shape. Normally, a spaceship would have to take the longer route across space-time. But the time traveler can now take the shortcut. By outrunning a light beam, he can travel back in time. If this car were a huge spaceship, and God could find two cosmic strings, he could return before he departed.